Your guess what the heck it means, well, we've got new evidence tonight that goat heads were left for everyone to see on the east side. And now we're hearing there's a connection with jungle gyms. And we got to warn you, this is sick stuff. News 5's Laura Borchers live with the investigation.
The mysterious case of the goat heads. Police thought they'd found their culprits, uncovering surveillance video of four boys purchasing goat heads, but they quickly learned they were copycats trying to pull a prank on their mother. Tonight, police continue hunting for the person behind the odd string of discoveries. In early December, a Mount Lookout homeowner found the skin head of a sheep or goat on her front doorstep.
As we were responding to that, we had another report of a second one found, same situation on the front porch of a resident in the Hyde Park area. While we were investigating those two, we got a third report. This one was actually placed in the bed of a truck.
And that wasn't the end of the strange calls. On December 8th, in front of a Mount Lookout church, someone discovered an animal head on top of a homemade cross, which we obtained a photo of tonight.
Immediately, a lot of people thought it was religious in tone or satanic in some type of nature.
But detective work and religious experts quickly eliminated that likelihood based on several clues.
It's pretty weird. But around here with all the college kids who come into all the bars and everything, I'm not all that surprised that something like that would go on.
After all, on one of Steve Imholt's walks, he found a deer placed on a teenage neighbor's car. Frank or not, tonight police are working to secure new surveillance video that could unveil their suspect.
I think it's a prank around here. If it was in a different part of town, I'd say it may be something else. But around here, it's probably kids.
Now, those responsible could be charged with criminal mischief. That is, if police press any charges at all, they say they aren't sure. They really just want to know the reasoning behind all of this. In Mount Lookout, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.